afternoon, everybody. Today is October 23rd. Today we're chopping corn. I'm not really surprised, to be honest. Yeah, we got a little bit of rain last night. It's a little too like monkey on top, but it's not too bad. But yeah, my dad chopped the first load already. So we're way back there behind the barn. Actually, he only went one time around on the one side. And I can't believe he got around it, but. So yeah, we're going to finish this bag. And we're going to start another bag in. My dad's bagging skills are the greatest, but. Probably put a 4-wheel drive to go up this hill. Whatever. First load is done. So we got a spot down there. We hook boxes, so that's what I'm going to do. Yeah. I don't know if you guys watched last year, but we're gonna make it work this year again. All right, we got her unhooked. I just unhook it down there. Yeah, she's a little pigsty. That's okay though. I'll go like way over here just so I'm just like way out of the way. It's not really gonna hurt anybody. Actually, I'll grab my boots real quick. That's what I'll do. She won't go anywhere. They're just going around the field once. So I'm not really. So yeah, the holes are not gonna be too big. Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm so tired. I am on my way back up with another load, as you see in the mirror. She is heavy. So yeah, after tomorrow afternoon, we should be able to chop some corn tomorrow. I would not be surprised if we be able to chop tomorrow. And after that, they're talking about some strong thunderstorms, some heavy rain, Tuesday and Thursday, and Wednesday they're talking about more rain. And Friday, Saturday, Sunday, they're talking about even more rain. So, and then by next week, we'll be back in the 30s and 40s, and then eventually it's supposed to warm back up is what they're saying, but hopefully they're right. But so yeah, I have to go all the way back around and get to that bag. And then after that, it'll be pretty solid. does he do this to me? As soon as I turn on his phone, he does this to me. What the heck? How is the wind still out there? I literally just turned on record, and all of a sudden, that was the most not insane thing ever. four-wheeler. Oh, do not do that, do that, dude. Do not do that. There we go. Looks like he's gonna take over. Turn wheels like I've been doing. And one guy said the tractor's overpowered for this box. Yeah, so if we put the Super 77 on this going uphill, ooh, we would have had it going back downhill. To make down to the field. I got 5 flaps left on the bag. So we'll be able to put a little bit of a load on it, but not too much, so we should be okay. I'm not sure where my dad is. He's in the house. But yeah, what we'll probably do is finish the other bag. I'm not sure we're gonna finish it with yet. Monte Challenger would be the best bet just to finish it up the bag because it leaks oil, so. Yep, we have no clue what we're gonna do yet. Made it on top of the field. The only thing I'm gonna do is wait, see where Grandpa goes, just in case if he wants to go on this or this. What I'll probably do is put, actually what I'll do is put the box down here. Right out of the way, and that way Grandpa doesn't have to worry about it. Got it just opened up enough to where we can bring the boxes up here, so I am not complaining about that. Right, I got the box planted uphill. That's a good spot. Yeah, that sucker ain't rolling anyway. Looks like he's done. No, I guess he's gonna go on that side. Maybe. I don't know what he was gonna do. One thing you gotta make sure you do with this, going down this hill, is making sure you go down pretty slow. Definitely not the hill you wanna go.
There's a calf!
Grab it. I think they'll try to go back in the track outside.
just freaking message you then. If you wanna. Alright. There we go.
It's all going in this bag, so not very much to it, but there's gonna be, I'm pretty sure there's only gonna be two flaps left. You have to feed a little bit out of it, but hopefully it just feeds it to the dry cows. The milk cows will handle it very well. Dry cows don't really have to worry about it, but you just can't feed too much at once. That's the only problem. But I would do some more recordings with this box, but promise is bearing going on, and you're still gonna for your ass is like, yeah, we know that box is going out. Blah, 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 blah. But I don't do any mechanic work. My dad does, and whenever I attempt, he just, you know, it is what it is. I guess.
Not sure.
So yeah, I can use my tools, but, you know, I'm not very familiar with a lot of stuff, so. It is what it is. I'm just a guy who operates equipment, and my dad does the rest. There's a sudden pause in the video, and you guys can just skip this part. Not sure you can tell by the tracks, but it definitely still is muddy up here. The tractor's making ruts. Back on top of the hill. There, now I see my finger. Now you can see on top of the hill. Alright. Come on, baby. There we go.
cap on. So it is about 4 o'clock. So, and there's 4.5 flaps left in my bag. I'm not sure what else to do. To be honest with you. Shouldn't be the end of the world if I put another load in, but I'm gonna ask anyways. In my opinion, I probably would, but I went quite far with that one, so. Yeah, I'm eating. All right, I'm gonna go. Unhook Grandpa, and then we're gonna find out what the heck we're gonna do. Backwards. Yeah. All right, we have the next bag set up that we're gonna put right here. Dad's gonna drive down there. We're gonna tie her up the bag. We do it facing downhill, so you're not, because it's a little bit easier that way. So I'm gonna go to where I'm gonna bring that skid steer down there. So. Dad can get the backstop
for it, which is the most dumbest.
The only thing wrong is that stupid backstop. But otherwise, she's a pretty good bag. Thank you.
one hooked on the inside of the rope. That won't work.
Days are gonna be a little bit miserable, but it is what it is. We got field mostly opened up. This is this should be low number 10 that Grandpa is chopping. Oh, that was low number 10 right there behind me. So he's working on low number 11. It's not too bad. That's a lot. We're gonna probably have about as many loads as we did with Cook's farm, which we had 26 loads out of that. And we're gonna have the same amount of loads probably back there. To be honest with you, probably about that. We're gonna keep counting, making sure I'm pretty accurate. Well, it's, oh my God, I can't wait to get a haircut. But, and my hair, sheesh. But, yeah, I'm heading out. I'm not sure if Dad's gonna keep unloading because so what happened, I got up there and there's all I saw was a pile of silage and backstop was sticking straight up. Not straight up, it was sitting upwards. And I saw the cable entangled in the stupid backstop. It's dumbest thing ever, in my opinion. The backstop is just stupid. But my dad should have done a little more research. Just saying. But, yeah, no, the backstop is sitting upwards, but the stops on the bottom are sitting in the ground. So, yeah, not looking too pretty right now. But, yeah, we're going to get that bearing fixed over here while it's going to rain. So, we're going to have to pull that in the shop at one point in time. So, yeah, that's basically the gist of what just happened. See, Grandpa has quite a bit done. I'm actually going to make myself a sandwich. I'm gonna head down to milk. Here you can see him right over there. If you can see him. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, button, subscribe. Today has been a good day until like the way I said, like normal. So, yeah. Talk to you guys in the next one. Peace.